song called Lessons in the Pain of Love.
Yeah.